Chevrolet Dealers Association of California got together and voted and decided that I was too much of a competitive threat to take my money and put an ad in the thing. So I told them, fuck you, I'm going to do my own party. It's probably double the size it was last year. I just don't want, if we're going to keep it like this, you know, I don't want it to get bigger and crazier. I just want to be small. Or we go back to 15,000 people.
No.
So,
no way. That's tough. Let's do it at James's house.
All right, so let's take a vote. Everybody that wants to do the regular 15,000 people no love party with snipers on the roof across the street and the riot police breaking it up, raise their hand. Everybody who wants to keep the private party, raise your hand.
Yeah.
All right, you sure?
Yeah!
Because I don't want to hear, you know, oh, it's better because we, you know, got our own area.
Yeah, what?
I just gave away beer. No, that's the biggest problem that the city had is when we had beer, and we went through 100 cases in like 2 hours.
Hell yeah! Hey, hang on a second. Okay?
I'm alright.
Yeah,
is she Filipino?
Alright, check it out. Say hey.
Thank you.
Shitload of people.